This is Flair the Hedgehog. I'm going to be playing a Let's Play of Shadow the Hedgehog. Because who doesn't like Shadow? Yeah, I'm gonna probably get a whole lot of haters here. I mean, I like Shadow. He's a badass character. Really, I'm trying to not to curse as much as possible. But my philosophy is don't make no promises you can't keep. So I'm not gonna make any promises because I'm not sure if I can actually keep them. So, but. Looks like everything's gonna go just fine and smoothly this time, and hey, we get sound from the video game, which is great. Unlike my other video, which kind of had a few setbacks in that one. First time doing this, so. But I guess we should get started, right? Man, let's just watch this intro. I really wish there was a Shadow the Hedgehog 2. I should have done that. Well, anyways. Let's get started. Story mode, obviously. And yes, we're gonna do a new one. I don't know what kind of story we're gonna go through. I'm just gonna go with the flow, people. We'll see.
Nice. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. Gruesome image.
Maria!
Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria?
Turned upside down, literally.
Look how pathetic they are. I don't have time for these humans.
As you can see, the day of reckoning is soon here. Find the seven Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Who are you, and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? Just what was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
So that's what we're gonna do. There's multiple endings and multiple storylines we can go in, so.
Promise time. Now then, time to go and fulfill this promise.
Forgive me. Hey, Shadow. Long time no see. Looks like these black creatures do need business. Let's do a new show. With that chaos emerald, you can unlock unlimited power. Cover!
Danger, Sonic. Ouch. I really should stop doing that.
Swap weapons, my
friend. Yeah, black creatures.
Man, no matter how many we defeat, they just keep coming. Shadow, give me a hand. Yeah, smash him up.
All right.
Shadow, what are you doing? Let's run along that fallen train. Take off. Still more to go. Don't get caught.
Death to all who oppose me.
Yep.
They crafted these red fruits all over the place. Let's smash them all up. Watch out for the lasers coming from above.
There's something here. No? Okay, moving on.
The opposed has still remained.
Blue Hedgehog spotted! The entire city's on fire!
Blue Hedgehog.
This is for my friend!
Destroy those insolent.
Drive through this wreckage. Kids, don't do this at home.
Behold the ultimate power.
Go and exterminate the humans first.
No. I'm gonna take a Chaos Emerald. Because I feel like it.
Emeralds, then I'll find the truth.
Alright.
Black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now, and if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all.
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier. He's evil and he's the enemy.
You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
Interesting. What time is it?
You've deliberately disobeyed me, Shadow.
No.
No one tells me what to do. I have my own reasons for collecting the Chaos Emeralds.
It's 11 o'clock at night. Situation here, do you? Perhaps Professor Gerald has done more to your memory than I imagined.
The professor?
Strange that you don't remember your maker.
What'd you say?
Silence! The ramifications of your disobedience will be severe.
Where am I?
Oh, these are interesting ruins.
I guess I underestimated his powers. There's definitely something going on out there. Now it's up to me to find out what they're up to.
Hey, Shadow! You saw them too, didn't you? Those black creatures floating around here? Time to clean house and do a little exterminating. Those gun soldiers are done for if we don't give them a hand. Look out! That huge... Alright, that's it! Look out behind you! Aha! The black creatures. Let's try going down.
What is done?
Get ready to fire!
That worm creature is trying to escape by burrowing underground! Looks like those little things are aliens too! Guess that means they're fair game! How many of these monsters are there? Help! We're being sucked in!
You exaggerate way too much.
Shadow. Next, we must find the jewel that is key to the reawakening of our temple and release its power. Failure is not an option.
There he is!
Damn it.
On my way.
Shadow, stop and knowing your surprise that you will touch the jewel and release the power within. Our first temple has awakened.
Behold the ultimate power!
Okay, here we go. Should I? Guys left. And one jewel.
You better hit that.
Bravo team, respond! Get ready to fire!
Leave me alone.
I can't shake the feeling that those statues are watching me.
Alien scum!
Look, it's stuck to the wall!
Forgive me.
Damn it. One more to go! Go
No, you mean that one. There we go.
Their oppression cannot go unopposed.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in five other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incident now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once safe from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Oh. Yuck.
Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald? Isn't that Tails?
Eggman's Vanguard! He made it out of the rings he's taken from around the world! I've got to get those rings back!
A Chaos Emerald! This is just too easy. Guess it's my lucky day.
Hello, Tails.
Shadow? Look at this! Eggman's collected rings from all around the world and has built this theme park. What do you say? How about the two of us take all these rings back?
For you. Whoa!
haven't gotten any special weapons yet. This container is for retrieving one of those. Who do you think your enemy is?
Everyone. Everyone's my enemy.
Use the X button to get in and out of that turret, and press the B button to fire. Now, there are still lots more left.
To get in and out of turret, use the X button. To fire, press the B button. Yay!
Sorry, Doctor. I got no time for games.
Sector B3 are reporting that the black aliens have successfully been driven out of Westopolis. We've contained them in the forest, and they're completely cut off from the rest of their support.
Well done, Captain. What about Shadow?
Sir, we think Shadow escaped into the forest with the black aliens.
Alert all field commanders in Sector B. I'm authorizing full use of all tactical weapons. I want both black aliens and Shadow stopped and buried. Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir.
It's over, Shadow. You'll finally be exposed and eradicated for the evil that you are.
Oh yeah, blame Shadow.
Shadow, Gunn has driven the black aliens into this jungle. Do you want to join me in helping Gunn round up the black crew?
Why not, Rouge? Why not? Because I don't get shot at.
Hold the lock, you Shadow! Our surface operations are already complete. We must get out of this forest now. There's no time to wait. What are you doing, you traitor? Destroy those insolent wolves. Land is our killer plant. It defends itself while we stay here.
There are still some enemy soldiers left. Time for that rubber-like form growing there looks mutant. The black aliens are crawling all over the place. Take them out of this spot.
Ah! Incoming!
Gunn has this thing on hold of them. These ruins are a fine discovery. If these creatures were here, I'd be hunting. There are aliens down on the ledge below. Shadow, can you jump down there?
Sorry, Rouge. But I don't fancy dying. How about you do it yourself? You got wings.
There's still more to go. Don't get overconfident.
Damn it.
I think this is a river, but it's actually an ancient canal. I can't believe it's still working. It's that way. Looks like you're halfway there. Stay focused. I knew you.
Engaging the black aliens in forest area.
Behold the ultimate power.
It's a terrorist post. Get them.
Don't care.
They're my only clue to finding out the truth, and I won't let these humans get in my way.
Hey.
Having a little trouble with those gun agents, are we?
What a pitiful bunch.
What you say?
We're not here to exterminate these poor creatures. On the contrary.
What? What is he talking about?
What are you saying?
All will be revealed tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Shadow, you should rest. You need to be ready for tomorrow's ritual.
You scum! You're going down!
Blackbone, show these fools your true strength.
Oh, great. I'm gonna fight this goddamn crack.
Man, what an ugly beast. Finish him off quickly. You could climb up that arm. You can stand any chance of hurting him. That's it. Great job.
No.
Not bad.
Thanks.
When grinding, you can only fire your weapons quickly. It comes to try to use other people's attacks.
What's up, Shadow?
Not you again.
Nice to see you too. Looks like those black creatures are headed out to space. We're on our way to the Ark, so I guess that means we're going too.
Ark.
Come on, let's roll. Next stop, the Ark.
Space colony, Ark. This place, so familiar, but why? This is where I... Maria? Died?
Ah, oh, yeah, bring it on! Looks like the party's getting started. Time to rock and roll. You up for this, Shadow?
Hmm.
Shadow, don't you remember? We once raced each other here. This is just like old times. A race for the Emerald.
It is about time you shine, Shadow. The Ark's defense system is blocking our attack forces out. Destroy them, and we will take the Ark. Destroy those insolent fools. Now, Shadow, first you must destroy the
junk monkeys. Would you? What? Screw it.
First, you must destroy the defense systems. Destroying the defense units will eliminate the defensive barriers. Destroy those insolent ones.
Damn, not
here. Oh yeah, that was just great.
Now, Shadow, first you must destroy the defense systems. Destroy the defense units. Eliminate the defensive barriers. Destroy those insolent ones.
Man.
This device switches gravity in the direction indicated. This is another of the gravity switching devices. All humans are your enemies. Show no mercy. Touch it. Make suffer. This facility serves as the Ark's power source.
No. They need to stay out of my way.
Look down. This room channels an incredible amount of power. What are you doing, you traitor?
Exactly. Anything that gets in my way is my enemy. Don't care.
Stop at one to this door.
Score one chaos emerald for the good guys. Sorry there, Shadow, buddy.
Oh, I failed my super mission.
This is where the power is generated.
Still completed normal villain mission. Ah, shoot. Maybe I can still kill this. There we go.
For later, we must go back.
The Ark. Will I ever find the rest of my memories here?
Thank you.